With an e-commerce boom driving growth, third-party logistics is worth almost $200 billion in the U.S. alone.
UPS putting out a statement saying the volume of air packages have exceeded the capacity of the network.
You're in a situation where there's just not enough space right now for all the e-commerce and for all the shipping that has to be done.